What's happening here?
He's ambushing Big E. That's what's happening.
He's not even scheduled to face Big E tonight. Somebody needs to get out here and put an end to this.
The following contest is a 3-on-2 tag team handicap match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 674 pounds, the Unpredictable.
We all want to go big this
year. Time to hop aboard the positivity bus, gentlemen.
And their opponents first, representing the New Day from Tampa, Florida. San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid.
Talk about a bombshell. Big E's mystery partner's been revealed to be none other than WWE legend Shawn Michaels.
Big E promised a big surprise as his tag team partner here tonight, and he certainly delivered.
Wow. Paragon Jay Pearson is creating
from the top. In off the tag. He's ejected from the ring.
Up and out.
Sent on from the apron.
Into the barricade.
Three.
Four. Vicious Russian leg sweep.
Oh my God. Are you kidding me? Back of his neck. From HBK, tags him in.
That's gonna hurt.
Supernatural power.
Two.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Uh-oh.
In the corner now. Shot right to the midsection.
Knee backbreaker.
Is it enough? The cover! The kick out at only one.
From the
rough landing.
Hooked up.
Wow, look at the power side slam.
Big forearm.
This is just brute power.
Release German. Oh, look at the knee strikes.
One after the other.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Oh, come on, Cole. No one leaves a handicap match completely unscathed.
From the
flying Kinshasa. Might be oblivious to the count, guys.
HBK being
a win if he wants to stay in this.
Kinshasa.
Michaels is rocked.
Cover. Two. Near fall.
You. Here it comes, Corey.
Here we go.
Kinshasa.
It's all Shinsuke now.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
Here we go, guys. Tonight.
Yeah. He doing that big dance, big bass, big.
Introducing the challenger from Delhi, India, weighing in at 219 pounds, the Unpredictable. And introducing the champion from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 285 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Big E.
Who's going to lay claim to the workhorse title here tonight?
Last week, Intercontinental Champion Big E defends his title against a hungry superstar looking for his first IC Championship.
Big E's opponent is stepping into the spotlight, but you have to wonder how much of an impact Paragon Jay Pierce and Shinsuke Nakamura will have on this match.
Whether they get involved or not, I think the odds are against Big E walking away with his championship.
Just like that, Big E finds a counter. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Piercing the throat. Oh! As expected, Shinsuke Nakamura is here to help the challenger take down Big E.
How much more one-sided can this match get? Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara on bar. Hooked up.
Wow, look at the power.
Side slam.
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Pop rope now.
Here we go.
Whoa, look out.
It doesn't matter. If you're on the outside of the ring, there is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
From the top.
Oh, impressive counter.
Big E managing to get some control back now.
But Big E still has to do more to get things fully in his favor.
He takes control.
Showing European uppercut.
Big E is under immense pressure.
Every form of offense Big E attempts is being neutralized.
Big E on the receiving end.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
Getting him into the corner.
Counter!
And now there's an opening.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Lands, it's over.
Most impressive moves I've ever seen.
Two! And the kick out.
We knew it was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away. And
muscled all the way up.
Gonna see a new champ.
That's gotta be it.
Two count.
No, they kicked out. The champion kicked out.
I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion.
Nice counter from Big E.
The U-turn Big E needed in this match could have been right there.
Oh, damage to the body. Trap the arm.
Ah, neck breaker.
So smooth.
And the wrist, then the knee.
For the win.
Two. Here is your winner. And the new WWE Intercontinental Champion.
Over his head taking on this new group. He was able to fend off Paragon for a while, but this was just too much tonight.
I'd like to see how Big E does in a fair one-on-one match with no outside involvement. Then we'll talk. I still can't believe it.
There you see our new champion.
Is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
After granting Paragon J. Pierce a shot at his title tonight.
What a heartwarming display of friendship and decency, especially after the champion's totally honorable win against Big E.
I'm detecting that turnbuckle. Trapped in the corner, nowhere to go. Rapid fire kicks.
So much speed and precision.
Oh, leg drop across the back of the neck.
Something out of his sleep.
Turning the tables.
He could be turning his fortunes around.
Kick to the gut.
It's the former Intercontinental Champion, Big E.
Big E said this wasn't over, and I guess he meant it.
He's in the ring. Turn around, Paragon.
In the gut wrench. Suplex. Rigoflex. Penny predicament. Shoulders down. Lifts the shoulder up.
This match is not going to end so soon.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in.
That's wearing down the opponent.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to count. Thing.
I don't want to see it.
He picks up a submission victory.
And the champ stands tall once again.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Intercontinental Champion, the Unpredictable.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steal.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
Yeah, now we're talking.
Introducing the challenger from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 285 pounds, Big E! And introducing the champion from Delhi, India, weighing in at 219 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, the Unpredictable!
A heated action. The Intercontinental Champion and Big E turn the heat all the way up in a Hell in a Cell match.
The Intercontinental Championship is on the line once again, and you have to wonder if Paragon J. Pierce is still champ.
Lariat.
He must have had that scouted.
Clothesline. He got whipped into that corner.
as it gets.
Boom! What an uppercut!
Something planned with his table, guys.
Oh no, there's a table.
Pushing through the table. We might need medical personnel out here very soon.
This is just raw power, period. Driven down face first.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Two.
That's it. The champ stays the champ.
WWE Intercontinental Champion, the Unpredictable.
I can't imagine being able to celebrate, let alone stand, after a match like that.